Welcome to my shop. I'm Athena 7.
Y'all go and try and suck any cans. Zapper would goes to Luna Citadel down here, but it ain't got no power. I'm hoping that by stimulating your noggin again, y'all might be able to change that. Head on over to that transfiber node next to the zapper. Y'all look nice and pretty up there. But it ain't gonna do much right now. This someday. Now we're cooking with gas. Y'all can use your overcharge ability to power up special types of zap pads.
Opening eye hole. Keep it clean. Enjoy your time in the dumpling.
Head on over to that transfiber node next to the zapper. Go on and try and power up that old zapper now. Transfiber node next to the zapper. take this thing straight to Luna Citadel.
HeadLander, please return.
Come on now! Crystal 9 sealed the entrance behind y'all, so you're on your own. Y'all ain't half bad at shooting them shepherds. I have to open that door up yonder. Get going.
HeadLander, Earl has patched me into your helmet radio. We sealed the old entrance to the base and created another pathway for reaches. Our Luna Citadel plans are complete. We are ready to begin. We will await you at the long-range zap pad. Everyone's ready. Y'all just need to headland into that thing and power up. I tuned everyone's laser amps to the same frequency, so y'all don't accidentally shoot one another down y'all. Zapper scatter shot everyone.
initiating lockdown.
Listen, I've been digging through that old archive, Dater. I found something about a team creating a fancy artificial intelligence using some sort of mind transfer. It was called Project Methuselah. Lots of folks involved, but there's one in particular that might be you. Last name, Winters. I thought y'all should know.
Bodies for our supplies.
Yeah.
I need 5 specific models.
Laser fire in Luna C, Section 53.
Nice work. 4 more to go. Just leave it here and I'll take care of it.
Stand down. Area clear.
Thanks. 3 more to go. I'll zap it over to the sh-
Unfortunately.
Heavy casualties
instead.
I have reports of a new.
Thank you. not secure, unfortunately.
That will come in handy. Two more left. These parts will be so useful. That does it. I have everything I need. I can't thank you enough, Headlander. You don't like that name, do you?
Just run on through. You look busy. Doing something important instead. Blue is the color of power and rotting flesh. I see your blue. It doesn't get much better.
Shield before y'all can get to the head. Try shooting it in the keister a bunch of times. Got that shield before y'all can get to the head. Try shooting it in the keister a bunch of times.
This menial task.
Y'all must be in the cryo chamber area, but I can't get a signal through them thick walls.
I ain't detecting any life signs. You seeing any bodies?
Shepherds converge.
Not what we hoped for.
The cryo storm. A highly secure area. Authorized entities will be lased on site.
Damaged. small ambulation, bringing me...
The cryo-storage facility is a highly secure area.
Engineering marvel that I am. I could be doing something important instead.
HeadLander!
Hey,
citizen. That's a violation.
Down clear.
Y'all to see that. What I told y'all before is true. I don't know exactly who you are, but that is you in that old cryo chamber. It's just that, hell's bells, I don't know how to say.
You're a clone, huh?
I found you. I've been searching for my ERL ever since you left me.
That should keep it quiet. We need to talk, face to face. I'm on my way to get you. Meet me at the landing pad.